We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
Killed his driver, and I was about to shoot his ammo. I aim for it, I shoot, it vanishes. I do it again while he's stuck, and then it vanishes, and the Japanese shows up and kills me. Which is so irritating.
Ouch.
Yeah, that's the name of the song that plays. But
I think it's an animal. I don't know what it is, though.
Sounds German.
It is very German.
He's missing everything.
There's a whole bunch of Germans down the road. There's a panther on the left, a tiger on the right. So far. It's one of the shit panthers, but
I need to arrange this. Okay.
He's driving away.
Of course he is.
I'm gonna actually drive up, I think.
I'm gonna stay here for a minute because of course, it's a friendly that drives out. And he died for it.
Oh, that panther's here. That panther is here.
Wait. Someone would come. Apparently not.
Oh, is he charging me?
Is he? Yes, you are. He may feel the pain. There's something that's probably gonna come up behind me soon.
Oh, I blew off his track.
I'm dead. No, he shot at you.
Oh, thank God, okay.
Did I just get... Yep, there's a fucking panther behind Tiggy.
Hold on. He's gonna shoot me. No, he's not. I couldn't get turned around in time, mister.
Yeah, that's fine. I knew someone was coming up behind me.
I want to say that's Tiggy's fault, but then mistress will get angry.
That's not. I get to go on my extremely low ammo SPA. A great turret traverse, the opposite issue I had with the other two vehicles.
Here.
Yeah.
Am I might be able to come up their side if they don't. Spawn into anything else?
No, I can, but this is the only thing I have that isn't elite right now.
When are you moving to your next battle rating?
When I have more than 1.5.7. And that when I'm done with... Actually, that's not true. The thing I was driving first, I didn't elite, but I died in it. That's a panther. Great.
Get the fuck out of my way, please, so I can get through, thank you.
Where is it? It's the front of their turret, right? Of course. I couldn't even hear the fucking plane. I could have obliterated it, but alas, it's not happening. Okay. See if the P47 strafes me and I die. I get a double kill.
Thankfully, Russian heavy tanks have a super reverse speed.
Some reason.
There's a panther. Shit, he's getting away.
Zooming super speed in my ultimate vehicle. Is there someone in front of you?
There's nothing. I don't know what's going on. There's shit everywhere.
Hit his track and it didn't hurt him. There's a million German tanks charging over to A.
Wait. Shit.
Yeah.
Airplane.
So I get scumbagged. Down the road there.
My tracks are blown off. Give me a second. 15 seconds.
I'll attempt to kill the scumbag. No, he's dead. When I looked over.
It's okay, the guy next to you just died.
Because I did that. A teammate died, yes.
You know what it is?
There's at least one other panther, I know that, at least unless he somehow died.
He's next to me, right?
There's an M18.
There's a tiger.
Please tell me he will charge. Let's see if he'll decide to come up your ass. No, he wants to cap. But then I will go around.
He's got no gunner. The plane must have killed it.
Oh.
I'm getting KV-2 right up my ass. He blew off my tracks, that's all he did. Rip. And I only did a little bit of damage.
Cannon breach. Okay. Even worse for him.
I don't know, I took a side shot. I can't even see where it hit me. That's hilarious.
Yeah, that's weird. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking Jesus. This heat is extremely powerful.
When it works.
Yeah. Except when Gaijin makes it vanish.
Something shooting me up my ass.
I don't. Oh, it's a PT thingy.
I don't think he knew you were there.
No, but I also am extremely tiny, so. I don't also sound like him when he moves around, so.
There's something there. It's coming towards you.
Oh, huh?
It's a big tank. I don't know if I'll get a shot at him. I'll get a shot. Okay.
China moments to repair me and push me out of position. Thank you. The blind fire through a bush. I got the final blow.
Mm-hmm. It means you killed the last person.
You're speaking to me. Oh, it's Jerry Feather. Is it actually that warm in Europe right now?
What? Is it like blazing over there?
Yeah, he sent me this because he knows, so he likes sending me stuff like this.
Hold on.